The Saugatuck Douglas Visitors Bureau has plenty of reasons why you should come to the area.
Gotcha.
Now there are 26 more.
This is our better looking reason, and they brought 26 of their own.
Christina and 25 other Indianapolis Colts cheerleaders are posing for their 2014 swimsuit calendar.
Just happened to be driving down the road in Indy and found a billboard on the side of the road that had beach, sun, sand, sunset, everything we were kind of looking for. And I thought, well, maybe we should come up to Michigan to shoot our calendar.
We've just had a flood and an increase of visitors from Indianapolis coming here and from Indiana generally. And there's such great tourists, great visitors here that we want to make sure that more of them know about us.
Some Colts fans may be wondering why their team's cheerleaders came out to a neighboring state to do the photo shoot. Well, it starts with a nice beach, and it doesn't hurt to have a free place to stay.
All staying here, and it's like a big sorority.
The Beachway Resort gave them an offer they couldn't refuse.
I'm giving them the rooms, free lodging for a week for about 40 rooms, so that is a big benefit for them.
You can't go wrong with a pretty girl on a beach, and so I think that it's an easy sell for us for the calendar.
I want them to look at the cheerleaders, but then I want them to look at the scenery and say, hey, that would be a great place to visit.
It's the first time the photo shoot is taking place out of state. Now Colts fans who are buying it can also find Michigan's true beauties.